Good morning, guys, and welcome back.
Hi.
To our channel. So we just made it to Brookings like, I don't know, like 20 minutes ago or something. In this hotel, we're staying in the Super 8 again, which is what, like, where we stayed at in Aberdeen, and it was like kind of like but this one's like really nice, so it's time for the grand tour. But yeah, here's the front door. Obviously there's people like right outside. Then you turn around, there's the king sized bed, which is what we had in the last one, even though we weren't supposed to, but we just had it for some reason. There's Cole.
Hi.
There are these mirrors right here. I'm wearing this wrapper from Kohl's, I think, maybe.
From me.
And then we have another mini fridge and another microwave, but the TV is a lot higher this time, which is nice. The bed again. These-
So much nicer. Well,
it is. These lamps have outlets in them, thank God. But yeah, this bed is like so squishy. Like the last one, it was just like, it was very hard. So
I'm gonna do this and blast one.
Yeah, that would have like broke your face. But if you come over here, they have a freaking recliner. Like what?
It's huge.
And then a desk. And we have another safe, but this one has like a pin pad on it. And we just like hung our clothes for the wedding this tomorrow. Then there's our view, just like nothing, but oh yeah, the bathroom. I almost forgot. So the bathroom is over here. It's kind of like the door is on a diagonal wall and then it goes like straight that way. But
I definitely like these colors a lot better than the last one.
Yeah. This mirror isn't as outdated. The sink is the same. But like, I mean, whatever. But the shower looks nice. Yeah. I think we're gonna go swimming. Right?
Yes.
Why are you doing that?
Sorry.
Okay, well, we're gonna go dress. Go dressed? We're going. We're gonna go get dressed and then swim.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm ready. Are you ready?
No, let me put my shirt on. I'm gonna try out this sick, huge recliner. Sorry, Katie, I'm putting all your stuff on the floor. Oh, you just kind of like sink into it. Yeah, it's a little dark in here because I had to close these because I didn't want anyone seeing Katie change. Because she's mine and no one else can see that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go swimming here in a bit. So I'm so excited. I was so pissed at the last one. Didn't have a pool. Trinity wanted to go swimming too, so we might go swimming again later tonight. We have, it's like 2 something right now, like 2:15. We have the wedding rehearsal at 4, and we're gonna have a dinner after. Stop it. Then we have the dinner after that, then probably nothing else tonight after that. Then the wedding, was it 5?
Yeah.
Yeah, then the wedding tomorrow is at 5. You best believe Katie's gonna tear up that dance floor.
Ooh, ooh.
Okay.
Lights are way better.
God, my hair is like starting to part in the middle. It's trying to. Whoa. We just got done swimming.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're gonna take showers and then, I don't know, probably leave. I don't know. Well, we'll have a little bit of time. It's only like 3:05 right now.
And the rehearsal starts at 2, then we have dinner at
2.
We're
a little late. Starts at 4. And then we're eating something. No one knows what we're eating, apparently.
Something.
Yeah. So, we'll see you sometime later. Okay, guys, so we are ready. We're in the car. Well, I'm in the car. But, we stopped at McDonald's because all of a sudden I got like super hungry. So, Cole is getting some french fries and a pop for me. Bless his soul. And then we're gonna go to the wedding rehearsal because it's like 3:51 or 2 or something and it starts at 4. So, the time went a little fast. But I don't know if I'll record any of it since you're gonna see it all real tomorrow, maybe. I don't know how, like, what I'll record or anything, because I'm going to be, like, sitting almost alone. I'll probably be sitting, like, next to Cole's grandparents or something. I don't even know, honestly, but we'll see. So him, that's him. Gotta unlock the doors. Don't want to get snatched.
Okay, guys, so we just did, what? What? That's probably too close. We just did the wedding rehearsal thing, and now we're at a park. We're gonna do food. We're gonna do some food. Ooh. It's not good. It's not good.
Okay, so I just got done with the food eating.
Yeah.
And we're at Walmart because we wanted to get goggles for when we swim, and we found the ones that you just saw. And yeah, we're probably gonna swim later with
Trinity and Gabriel.
Yeah.
Your stomach isn't feeling the best.
Yeah, his stomach hurts. But yeah, his family got a room in the same hotel as us, so we're probably gonna go swimming.
For the groomsmen, Seth got all of us a watch. It's a really nice watch. I'll just show you guys later. It's in the car. But it's a really nice watch, and all of us are going to wear it.
Yeah. I'm going to be all alone. But yeah. I'm going to sit in the second row. It's going to be up close.
I'm going to give her a lot of eye contact.
You better.
So we're back in the room now.
God, it's blurry. Mm-hmm. I'm blurry.
We just got done going swimming with Trinity.
Yeah.
It was fun. It was a steal. We went to Walmart and got a beach ball for 10 cents and a set of three goggles.
Goggles.
That was normally $14 and we only got it for $4.
Yeah.
So, oh, wait, hold this. I want to show them the watch.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Good.
God bless you, Seth. I know you watch these, so. By the way, if anyone wants to watch, $5. And also, we're kind of hungry, so we might go raid the snack machine downstairs.
Yeah, we might go to the vending machine. Because all of a sudden, we're just hungry. This lighting is just horrible.
And then after that, gotta put lotion on my girl's feet.
And maybe my calf. My calf still hurts. It's been like over 24 hours.
Put lotion everywhere.
It's been over 24 hours since I had a Charlie horse and it still hurts. It's just not, it's not as bad. But like, it still hurts. Like,
KK and Baby J just did their gender reveal video and it was so cute.
I know. Jackson is freaking adorable. If you guys don't watch them, search KK and Baby J. And watch them because
you're like, search KK and Baby J, and your hand was like right in front of my face.
Also, okay, baby.
Yep, but we've already said that multiple times.
Yeah, we love both of them.
Yeah,
both of their families and their kids are cute, so
yeah.
But
I like how it's like half my face.
Oh, sorry. Tomorrow's the wedding.
I'm so, in charge of the rings.
Yeah. This vlog is technically like 2.5 days, kind of.
Yeah, because it's like, the 19th.
What days? I don't know. Well, because we started like in the middle of today, and then just we're recording 17th. Tomorrow, and then we're recording like the day we leave and get home.
But we also might be cleaning up after the wedding, like there. I don't know how it's going to work. Or I don't know.
I've been trying not to film like as much because like our vlogs from, like, when we're always at home, like, there's just so much footage, and, like, we don't need that much, and it's really hard to cut down, and, yeah. And I'm rambling on, so this is gonna be cut down a lot.
Jeez, Caitlin.
Well, yeah, well, we will see you.
Bye.
In the morning. Good morning, guys. Hey, it's like 9:53 right now,
Wedding day.
Wedding day. I didn't sleep that well last night because someone had their feet on my back.
I didn't sleep very well because someone stole the blankets after that and I got really cold.
I didn't try to.
It's like this over here. They're like all wrapped up around her. I was like over here and I was like,
oh my god. Okay, but I woke up at 3:30 and you were very close to me. And then somehow during that time he was like laying like this way on the bed. And then his leg was like up against my back and I was facing over here, and so I didn't know what was going on, but I like looked over and your foot was just like up in the air because your leg was like leaning on me. No, not like that. Like you were laying on your stomach and your leg was like leaning on me and your foot was just like right by my face, and I was like, oh, that's a foot. And then
that's a foot.
And then a few minutes later, both of your feet were just on my back and I was like trying not to fall off the bed, and then I finally woke you up and I was like, can you lay straight? You're like, I'm sorry. And yeah, I didn't get to bed until like 4 or something, I think.
Didn't fall back asleep?
Yeah.
I didn't get to bed until like 4 o'clock last night.
I was up until 4. But I think we're gonna go swimming.
Again.
What?
Nothing.
I'm so bad about that.
I just don't like swimming.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. You always drown me.
What? Right. We're gonna go with his brother and sister.
Gabriel and Trinity.
And what was I gonna say? Oh, he might work on his best man speech. A little.
A little.
A little. Ugh, I'm full. We'll see, probably after we shower, after we get done swimming. Maybe.
Yeah, probably.
Probably. Cole has to leave me for a little bit. Wait, when are you leaving again? 3?
At 3. Three? Address has pockets.
Wow. At 3, he's meeting the dudes in the wedding.
We'll get some whiskey and...
No, you're not. They're gonna get like ready and then
get wrecked.
And then at like a little before 4:15, he's gonna come pick me up and then we're gonna go to the wedding.
Wedding doesn't start till 5, so he's gonna have to stand around for like 45 minutes.
Just sit.
Nice and sit.
But yeah, I'd rather be there like as early as you than like show up alone.
Do you want to show up alone?
No, I don't want to show up alone.
Walk.
Okay, so I went swimming and I charged the camera battery, so it's fully charged now. Wow, this lighting. I put this, like the romper dress thing on because I don't want to like wear something else and then have to change into it. Anyways, so we're heating up our leftover pizza from last night. We're gonna eat that for lunch and then Cole actually has to go earlier now because I don't know why, but now we have to be there at 3:15 instead of 4:15, so yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do for like an hour and 45 minutes there, but I don't know. But Cole's gonna leave at like 1:30. What are you doing?
Home.
Sitting on the floor with pizza and... This place is like a disaster and we just got here yesterday.
Yeah.
But...
My parents' one was worse.
But, I need to paint my nails. I need to remember to do that when Cole goes. And then, I don't know, we're probably just gonna watch TV and eat. So, yeah. Okay guys, so I am ready. I put my hair up. I feel like I look kind of weird, but maybe it'll be better once I put my glasses on. But I painted my nails. They're just like, I've done this before. Like, I did it, I don't know, a month, two ago, I don't know. But I already messed them up a little, but whatever, it's fine. I'm not gonna fix them because I'll just mess them up again. But it's like, I don't even know what time it is. I like have to like vlog facing this way because the lighting, it's 2:43. So Cole should be here soon to come pick me up so that we can go to the park where the wedding is at. I'm excited. And I'm the only one allowed to have a camera out during the like ceremony part, and it's gonna be awkward, but whatever. They're letting me vlog it, so yeah. We'll probably see you once we get there, I think. I don't know. I honestly have no idea, because I don't know what we're gonna do, but I guess we'll see. By the way, this is like tinted chapstick. I don't know how I like the color, but I needed some chapstick and I didn't want to try to find the normal one. So yeah, I'll see you there.
Seth, Nathaniel Lundeen, and Trinity Denae Hopkins. They've invited us to share their public declaration of lifelong commitment to one another. We stand in the presence of God, asking for a divine blessing on this sacred and joyful occasion. Will you, Seth, take Trinity to be your wife, and will you give yourself to her in all love and honor, in all respect and service, in all faith and tenderness, to love her and cherish her from this moment and forever? And will you, Trinity, take Seth to be your husband, and will you give yourself to him in all love and honor, in all respect and service, in all faith and tenderness, to love him and cherish him from this moment and forever? May I please have a minute? The peace and blessing. I give you this ring as I give you my love. As the ring is unbroken, so is my love for you, without beginning or ending. As it is made of purest metal, I give you my best. As the circle is perfectly round, I give you all that I am or ever hope to be. All this I give you, and I give you this ring. I give you this ring, and I give you my love. As the ring is unbroken, so is my love for you, without beginning or ending. As it is made of purest metal, I give you my best. As the circle is perfectly round, I give you all that I am or ever hope to be. All that I give you, as I give you this ring. Would you please both repeat after me? Where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, and your God, my God. Having heard the vows that you have made to each other, witnessed by these friends and loved ones, and by the authority given to me as a minister of the church, I now declare that Seth and Trinity are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may now seal your new covenant with a kiss.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Seth and Trinity Lundeen.
Hey, it's me. Cole, did you record me dancing out? Dang it. Anyway, so we're in here now. We're in the reception, eating dinner. The bride and the groom are right over there. That's Trinity. So, yeah, we're just eating now. They had like rolls and chicken and stuff like that, and they had like chicken and beef pot roast. Like all kind of vegetables like that. It was really good. Focus. So yeah, after this, we're gonna cut the cake. We're gonna do the speeches. Yeah, also, my best man speech isn't on my phone anymore. It got deleted somehow, so I'm winging it. So we'll see how that goes. Katie's potatoes are hot.
It took so long to do the pictures.
I know, and then like they had to pin up.
It took like an hour.
It was like an hour and a half. They had to pin up Trinity's dress and everything. So on the thing, it said that we were supposed to do the reception at 5. Or no,
5:30.
At 5, and then we're supposed to eat at 5:30. We didn't get out here until like after 7. It was crazy. Yeah, anyway, so these are the newlyweds now.
Hey!
Finally my sister. That's Trinity. You guys haven't seen her, that's Seth.
I'm on the vlog.
I'm on the vlog.
It's happening.
It's happening.
Yeah.
These are the guys that are on the fridge all the time.
Yeah. Right. Now they're every episode.
Yeah, every episode.
Yeah.
Because we're always eating.
We cheer for ourselves when we see us.
Yeah. But yeah, so.
Yeah.
Congratulations, guys. Appreciate it.
Yep.
I'm gonna let you guys eat now.
Alright.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
I didn't even get an introduction.
They're like, we can go home now if you want.
Can you give it to Dad?
Anyway, we're gonna eat.
Okay. I'm Woody. My name's Paul. I had a speech written down. Of course, I don't believe that somehow something's going on here. I am Seth's younger brother, second oldest out of 5. Seth's been my very best friend for the longest time that I can remember. We shared a room like the longest time, like the longest time, for, like 14 or something. He is the world to me. He's pretty much shown everything I am, maybe the man I am today. Him and I have had a lot of good times together. I remember one time we were visiting some family in Las Vegas, and he was climbing up on a ledge, and my mom had me on over his shoulder. But of course, he's the favorite in the family, the oldest brother here, but he's like the definition of the favorite. So he was up on the ledge, I was on my mom's shoulder, he fell, my mom threw me to my dad, not even saying anything, so I got my baby, just throws me. Of course, it'd be my dad, the son that he is, with the great reflexes, caught me, thank God. I want to keep it short and sweet, so like one other story. I haven't even yelled at the last one. Also, I'm really nervous, so I'm sorry. We'd always like get in big fights, but we'd always pick up afterwards. I remember this one time, we were living in the same room, and Seth got so mad that he like locked himself in a closet for like a week and made it his own room. And just like, I remember like pushing the tape down, and he's like, this is my line, don't cross it, I'll meet you right now. We've been backwards, we always do. Ever since we got on the board, we've always gotten a lot closer, and he's my best friend now. I come to him anytime I have any problems at all. He's always there, he's always said great advice to me. He's always been the best of the ladies, as you can tell. He always gave me great advice, he's always there for me. And I just love him and appreciate him a lot, and I'm really happy for you guys. I love you.
Okay, well, we didn't really record much of dancing or anything, just because like I didn't want to carry my purse around which had the camera in it, and we left it with Cole's grandparents, so, and same with our phones, so.
I pretty much took like all other distractions and just put them aside because it was just time for Seth and Trinity and stuff, so.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sorry, but at the same time, it was like a family moment and I didn't want to spend it, like, being on my phone or taking pictures or, like, recording it. Like, I wanted to, like, share it with you guys, but at the same time, a lot of it was just dancing. That's, like, all it was pretty much, so.
Mm-hmm. The food was good that they had.
Katie was a little overwhelmed with everything.
Cole wanted me to dance and I didn't want to, but I did anyways. And then he was annoyed with me and I was annoyed with everything. And
well, no, it wasn't that I was annoyed with her. I was just, okay, so what happened was Katie didn't want to dance. We requested one song, was Perfect by Ed Sheeran. That's kind of like our song. We're gonna slow dance to it. Seth and Trini walked by and they're like, Katie, why aren't you dancing? And I said, well, we're waiting for one dance. And it's this dance. And Trinity was like, well, I want to get you to dance. And I thought she was going to go up to request a different song. And she came up. Then she requested it. And said, this is... And then the DJ was like, this is the only song Katie will dance to. So come on, Katie. And everyone was looking at us and everything. And people were like cheering me on. And Katie did not like the attention. Then they were like, who's Katie? Raise your hand. And her face got... She was just annoyed. And I wasn't, like, annoyed with her, but I was, like, more annoyed, like, for the situation. And, like, Trinity meant well.
Yeah. Like, don't feel bad.
Yeah, don't feel bad.
I'm just not, like, a party person.
Yeah.
God, my arm is shaking so bad. And this is not focusing, so I'm going to turn this light on. It just needs better light
and
to focus.
I'm really hungry.
I know, I'm kind of hungry, too.
What do we do? I don't want to go anywhere.
We have baby tomatoes.
It's not enough.
I know. By the way, it's like 12:28 in the morning.
What do you do?
I don't know. I want to watch TV and like eat and...
We should go to sleep.
But I'm also like tired. But I don't know.
We need to go to sleep because we might go to breakfast tomorrow with the family.
What time?
I don't know. Sessa said we might do breakfast or we might do lunch. So
can we do lunch?
I don't know. But we need to be prepared.
Because checkout's at like 11 o'clock. And I don't know what time we're going
to
wake up.
If we're doing breakfast, we're going to have to check out early. And we're going to have to get ready early. And we're going to have to shower early. And
I can't. I can't wait to see Chunky tomorrow.
I know. Is it focusing on a ghost?
Yes. My mom and stepdad saw him today, and he ran out down the hallway, which he hasn't done in like over 2 months. And they felt bad like when they left because he always like cries when you leave, no matter what. And they went back, but then. They, like, did other things, and then they bought him a toy, and then came back and gave it to him.
I told Susan that when she leaves, she needs to throw the treats, that way he's not at the door. But she probably forgot.
But yeah, they got him, like, a little banana, and I think it has catnip in it.
A little banana. They sent, pickle.
They sent me a video, and he, like, sniffed it, and then he just, like, plopped down on it. So it must have catnip, but... Yeah, we're rambling way too long. This vlog's already super long, so.
Good night. We'll see you in the morning.
I guess we'll see you tomorrow. I don't know how much we'll record tomorrow, but I do want to record us getting home and seeing Chunky.
Thoughts.
So, yeah.
I'm not ready to go back to reality and go back to work, and Katie has to start her job.
I'm not ready to start a job at all.
Ready to go back to work? I don't want to go back to work.
Okay, but you already have a job. Like.
I know, but I have to do Halloween crap. And resets. I don't wanna.
Okay, well, Good night, sleep tight. Goodbye. Good morning, guys.
Yo.
So, we just checked out of our hotel room. It's like 10 something. 10:59. And we're just gonna go to the gas station quick and clean his back windshield because
it's the front one.
And the front because they're just very dirty.
A lot of bugs.
There goes my backpack. What is it on the tomatoes?
Not good.
Okay. We're gonna see one of my friends because he's going to college here and he just moved in on the 17th. So we're gonna go to Taco Bell. And see him, but then at 1 o'clock we're eating with like, who are we even all eating with?
I think grandma, grandpa, Don and Karen, the father and daughter, father and mother of Trinity, and then my family and Seth and Trinity.
Okay.
I think that's it, but I'm not 100% sure.
What about your siblings and your parents?
My family.
Oh. guys, I just thought of this. It's not even really important, but when I first met Cole's grandparents, it was in like December or something. We came here and I was just like looking around because like Cole's gonna guess. I was looking around and that Applebee's back there is where I first met his grandparents. And they gave me a present and it was a hat and gloves. And the gloves are very nice. So thank you guys.
I need 64 cents.
Really?
Yes, please.
I was telling them that that's where I first met your grandparents.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll get you some money.
Okay, so we ate lunch. We hung out with my friend Jacob for a little bit. And we just got some snacks. And now we are going to drive home.
Fun fact, we ate at the Applebee's where we came to visit my grandma.
Yeah.
When we came to Brookings.
We were gonna eat at Perkins, but then it changed, and so we ate at the Applebee's.
Hello. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Sorry about that.
My mom was here.
Yeah. His family showed up when we got to this gas station after we already said goodbye to everyone, so.
That was funny.
But. Yeah, we ate at the Applebee's where I met his grandparents first. There was like over 20 of us there eating.
Yeah, it was crazy.
And
the whole plane was there.
Yeah, but so excited to see Chunky. Mm-hmm.
You have your mom's appointment on Wednesday. What am I gonna do?
Yeah, my mom has an appointment on Wednesday for the baby. She is like, she's 29 weeks and 2 days today. So 10 weeks and 5 days left, but probably less than that. So I'm very excited to see my baby sister.
My baby sister.
My baby sister.
Baby sister.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna go on this 2-hour, 44-minute drive home. And we're gonna see Chunky and I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I'm so excited. Did your mom just slide the keys under the door?
I think so.
Oh God.
Let's go.
Okay, peace out, homie.
Now we gotta put some stuff down.
You guys, we're back home. Time to see Chunky Butt.
I'm so excited. I'm coming, Chunky.
Reunited at last.
Puppy. Stop, just let me love you.
Hey. Hi, buddy.
Puppy. Did you miss us?
He's purring. Like, where'd she go?
Oh, she's a chunky boy, right? Right? This is your new toy? A banana? Hey, get it. I'm dead.
Missed you.
What is that thing? You want to hold him?
Sure.
Chunky. God, he always wants to drink out of the sink. Someone left the toilet seat up. Ooh.
Huh?
Ooh. I missed my thick blanket. Chunky's been meowing so weird. Where are you? What are you doing? Chunky. What are you doing? What are you doing? I missed you.
I miss you so much. I miss you needing the bed every night, even though it's really annoying. What are you doing? Why are you sleeping?
Because I'm tired.
We have to go grocery shopping.
Me.
Come on.
Me.
We have to go.
Me.
We don't have like anything.
Me. We have oatmeal.
I don't want oatmeal.
We have chips.
We need a meal.
We have
heck, Chunky. What? Come up here. Come up. Okay, then. Well, we should go.
Okay, have fun.
I think we're gonna end the vlog here. Because
it's probably gonna be super long anyway.
Yeah, and we're not really gonna do anything else today besides like go grocery shopping and
sleep
and go to sleep, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
That's my pillow. How dare you? Did you just kiss my pillow? Oh my god. Okay, well, come here.
Come here.
The lighting is bad if I lay down.
Ah! Lighting. The lighting is bad. I just want to relax.
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed. And we will see you guys in our next video. What is going on? What are you doing? Bye, guys.